Hey guys, today I'm back with another video. Today I'm gonna be doing, as you can see by the title, painting this. It's because my mom gave me this. And mostly the ingredients all you need is really not really nothing, but you go buy this at Walmart. I know it's kind of messed up, but still. Yeah, so this is just chalk paint. As y'all know, you use this for chalk because it dries up and it's really cool because you can write chalk on it and erases. So yeah, anyway, I have my Gatorade with me because this is my best friend ever. And then I'll be using this. I already started painting about as more, mostly some more sides, three more sizes, and it's gonna be a lot to take. Then I have some paint brushes. I have my paintbrush, which this is my paintbrush. I already mostly use it, you know, for painting that part. And then I have some more paintbrushes. Most of my paintbrushes are mostly over there, and I see that somebody already drunk my dairy milk, so they drunk my favorite milk. Just kidding, dairy milk is disgusting, my opinion, guys, my opinion. So first, I kind of did it. I might have to do like an overcoat on it. You know, I still mostly see it. And it's more, it's actually drying now. But I mostly use this stuff to paint on. So we're gonna be hitting on to this side. I might have to move this like more lower is because, you know, or like, why not do like this, but I can't do that. So yeah, I just have to see. Okay, so I'm just going to try to do this, guys, and hope for the best that this is going to work, and hope for everything of the best. So I'm just going to, like, watch out for my hair. Yeah. This is not going to work. I can't keep on. Try to do that and then like hold it up like that, and then like y'all can see it when I paint. Okay, there, now y'all can see it. I'm so smart, Kennedy. Okay, this might take a long time. And I do not have a camera that pauses, so, you know, it's going to be a rough time doing this. And this might, like, I'm not trying to make this because, like, if it goes, like, 11 minutes and higher, which I need to get this camera fixed, if it goes 11 minutes and higher, then I'm, like, if it goes, like, 15 minutes or higher, then I low-key cannot post it. And I just said, because I can't post none of my videos if they're like 20 minutes long or something like that. And if it, and see, I can't do it because it just won't post, and I have to do another video. And this is the only thing that I could do for my YouTube channel. So, yeah. Then when this is just a long time, and I need to paint my nails because I'm painting something, and I've been, because today we had to do, you know, long distance of chores. So I'm not trying to get this like on something. I'm just gonna get on my old sweater, which just low-key messed up everything. No. Anyway, I know I was going to be able to see it, though, but still. This is what happens when you have something. This is, like, the best shirt ever, and now it's dirty. So, this is my tank top, and I have to wear this freaking thing to school. I'm actually freaking depressed right now. Okay. Guys, wish me good luck with this again, because I just got beat up by this thing. They just beat me up, like, so good. So I'm going to put this on my leg so I can show y'all while I'll paint. Do not mind my sneezing messes, because I'm actually mad right now. So, like, when you start from the edge, you start right here where it ends. But since I have to do two more sides, I'm going to do a good overcoat because, you know, I love trying to do this. So, yeah. And if I do not show up on the camera next morning, just knock on my door and say, "Are you up?" Because I might be asleep. And I'm low-key hurting right now. Is because this is taking a long time, but I am about to be done, so do not worry, guys. Do not worry about nothing, because I mostly have to do an overcoat on this.
But Mama calls me.